getting your spine nice and tall for this very specific circle breathing meditation. And it's a cycle of breath, beginning with your attention right at the pit of your belly. So a few inches below your navel. And as you inhale, inhale up the back. So your attention goes up the spine from that point in your belly, coming up the spine. And at the very top of the inhale, your attention is coming to the top of your head. And as you exhale, your attention is slowly moving down the front of your body, exhaling till your attention lands at the pit of your belly. And so going at your own natural pace, inhaling up the spine, and at the very top of the inhale, your attention comes to the crown of the head. And then exhaling down the face, the neck, down the front of the body, down to the belly. And continue that with each breath. It's simple. And it keeps your attention engaged. Inhaling and allowing your attention to move up along the back of your body to the top of your head. And you don't need to inhale when I say inhale. Just use this information for your next inhale. Moving up the back to the top of your head. At the very top of your inhale, then you begin your exhale going down the front of your body. Down along your face, neck, chest, down to your navel and a little bit below, and circling back up, up the spine as you inhale. The peak of your inhalation, your attention is focused at the top of your head for a moment. Continue to practice this until it's effortless. So I'll be quiet and just stay with it. Attention on the inhale coming up the spine, up the back of your body, top of the inhale, top of the head. And then exhaling down the front of your body. Allow your breath to be deep, as low as you can go. And trying a little experiment here, imagine instead of at the pit of your belly, the breath starts at the base of your feet, the soles of your feet. And you inhale up the backs of your legs, up your tailbone, up the spine. Keep inhaling all the way to the top of the head. And then exhale down the whole front of the body. Try that circle. And your next inhale coming up from the soles of the feet, up the backs of the legs, up the back muscles, the spine, to the top of the head, and then exhaling down the front of the body, front of the legs. Now trying another experiment with this circle of breath. Imagine about 2 feet below, 2 or 3 feet below the soles of your feet. This would be your energy field, like a great big egg around you and through you. So it's like a big egg. And breathing, inhaling up the back of the egg, all the way to the top, and it's about 3 feet away from your whole body, 3 feet above your head. And then exhaling down the front of the egg. And the egg is made out of electricity, your own energy field. It can actually be measured now. Breathing up back. And down the front as you exhale. And then another experiment. Imagine you could breathe up the center of your body. So as you inhale, your attention is right up through the center. Center of your belly, center of your heart, center of your neck, and out the top of your head like a fountain. And then as you exhale, all that attention goes around you and back down to the base, whether it's down at your feet or if you're seated, it could be the base of your spine. You want to get something that you can grasp the feeling or the sensation of. So inhaling up the center like a fountain, coming out the top of your head at the top of the inhale, and then exhaling out and around. One of the things that helps me, because I'm more of a kinesthetic person, is taking the hands together in Anjali Mudra, and then as I inhale, coming up, I can feel it. You can get that energy. And inhaling all the way to the top, and then exhaling, arms out and around. So some people that helps to get a sensation of it. Inhaling, palms coming together and up. And the very peak of your inhale is as high as the hands go. And then the exhale is out. And you can continue doing that physically or just sensing it internally. So some of the very experienced meditators and yogis have learned to gauge their own temperature, their heartbeat. We're doing a really simplified, very safe, breathing the energy up and then exhaling it down. That's one way to start to really track your own energy, your own breath. Let's go back to the one we started with. Very base, underneath the navel, pit of the belly. Inhaling up the back to the top of the head and exhaling, coming down front, returning back to the belly. Try this with placing the effort part on the inhale and the exhale. It's like you're just releasing, gently releasing an elastic. So the inhale is the work piece. Inhaling all the way to the top and then exhaling, just letting go on the exhale. Continuing to breathe in a circle, inhaling up and exhaling from the top of the head down. And if there was one of these that really spoke to you that you could get, choose that one. If it was the fountain coming right up through the center, or down below the feet, or the big energy egg. And it can be as simple as inhaling upward attention and exhaling, letting go downward. You can also focus on inhaling something such as energy or coolness or compassion toward yourself. If you want to give that inhale a flavor, choose a flavor and give it to it. Drawing your attention inward and upward. And slowly begin to move as we bring this to a close. You might need to move your neck or shoulders, arms, any kind of stretch that would feel good to your body.